Hey YouTube world, this is your girl Shawn Shanique. Shawn Shanique. Hey y'all, so yes, I'm back with another video because it's Saturday, pajama day, which is all my Saturdays. And I always eat seafood on Saturdays. I don't know why, I just pre-order and have it delivered. It's here by 12:30, but got my favorite. Potatoes, corny, shrimp, and crab leg. And look what I got today, some crawfish. So I know I'm not gonna eat all this. Well, I don't eat now. I will eat later. Put my phone on Robert, cause I know it's gonna go off. Yes, I got a Coke. This is like my last soda weekend, my last acting up weekend, because Monday I'm back in the gym with the coworker. Gonna get this stomach back flat, back right, back tight. Love that chicken for Papa. Yes, I had a chicken sandwich. It was good. Nobody was in line because I went there as soon as they opened. But I mean, I had it, so I mean, I don't need to go get another one. Season is great. Nope, I ain't got no dipping sauce. Just the juices in the bottom of the. And a lot of people don't know how to eat crawfish. No, I'm not from New Orleans. But I show you. Pull it apart. Sometimes it's juice, sometimes it's not. I don't know what all this stuff is, but I tear this off. Not about to eat that. That's gonna look like it's part of it. And then you break the tail. Break it. And once you break the tail, you should be able to pull the head part on out. But you pull the tail off. See? Clean all that up. Sure is. Yeah, I love corn. I was watching Avengers Endgame. For the second time, for the first time, I was half sleepy. Some scrimps. Either it's Saturday, you're not gonna see the video till Monday. Because I'm doing another video later, and I'm going to post it for tomorrow. Dang it! Got all of my pajamas in the floor. Oh, you want to come in my video? I know he's going to keep walking. How about some? You eat seafood again? Yeah, I went to work paper. Damn, it's a fight. Juices are so good though. I'm gonna have to mop the floor because I don't waste it up on the floor. Y'all, I see why people get stuffed these shells. You just don't be feeling like going through all that. You just want it right now. Ready. I have no air because it makes you fall faster. I don't need no air. It's the beat now. I'm in the sun. Yeah, it is kind of spicy too. Kind of spicy. Come on and wake up to me, girl. That's all we do. First you love me, then you hate me. That's a thing for food. Yes, I'm old school. I'm ready for Black Friday. I got some stuff in my cart already. But I think they're going to sell Wednesday for Walmart. Mm-hmm. At 10 o'clock. I'm just ready to hit send. I'm ready. And then try your stop. It need to be turned back on though, because that stuff ain't dry. The juices. Don't understand. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I need to drink something. But my hands so messy, I ain't got no wipes. That hurt my teeth. I know y'all heard it. Hurt like. I get a crab cutter, y'all. I'm not about to try to bite this. So I'm gonna, yep. Cause then it would hurt. It's supposed to rain all day today too. Went down the wrong pipe. Whew. Yep, I hear the rain coming. No, I ain't going nowhere today. Period. Yep, I'm full. See, you're trying to break apart a small crab leg. Yeah, not moving. Yeah, a lot of potatoes in here. I'm not even gonna eat the last two. I'm not gonna eat it later, so I take all the seafood out of how the smell is so strong. Clothes, which I wish I had did my other video first, but I can't because they haven't arrived yet. It's probably not coming to the afternoon, like 3-4 right now. It's like, boy. Cooking a smile. Stained up, but I do have another top that I probably will change into because it's got too much stains on it and the camera's gonna be closer. But it's another gown because I'm gonna take this stuff off. Oh, yeah. Guys, for watching another video, keep it coming. I'm almost being monetized, almost like a good little bit. Not like tomorrow gonna happen, got a good little bit to go, probably another month or so. Oh, excuse me, but let's try to get there before that one. And then y'all gonna have to watch the ads, because I heard it's like maybe 10 cents an ad. I heard you gotta like watch the ads. So you gotta watch them ads when it does happen. Don't be skipping like I do. Pay, I think if you pay for on YouTube, like I pay $4.99, you know, you can get a student when I was a student. If not, see you guys later.